I also discovered at Marble Hill House a very ancient instrument, which was the predecessor of the piano, known as the harpsichord.
The harpsichord, ladies and gentlemen, was an instrument on which Johann Sebastian Bach composed many of his famous sonatas for the pianoforte. It's interesting to note that the harpsichord is once again finding its way into our music. Not our classical music, but our pop music. Here's one of the very popular songs of the day in which the harpsichord seems so suited. It's called Love is Blue.